Ladies and gentlemen, let's set a custom ringtone on your iPhone in less than 5 minutes. Stay tuned till the end and let's dive in, shall we? Well, there are 3 ways to set a custom ringtone on an iPhone. The first requires a Mac or a Windows system with iTunes installed on it, and the second one can be bought and installed directly from iTunes. And yes, you guessed right, this is not free. So we are left with our last option, that is GarageBand. So if you have deleted the app after getting your brand new iPhone, then you will have to install that app again. Otherwise, it should be installed on your iPhone by default. Foremost, let's find a ringtone. But if you already know how to get and download a ringtone, skip to the next step from the timestamps below. Now search for ringtone on Safari and open the first link, Zedge in my case. Search for your desired ringtone. I'll go ahead and search for Marvels. We have a lot of ringtones. Let's open the first one and download this. Tap on this arrow and then tap on downloads. Open your downloaded MP3 file. Okay, first step completed. Now comes the main part. Open the GarageBand app and follow these steps carefully. Make sure you are in track section and we want the audio recorder option here. Tap on that. Next, this rectangle button should be in white color. So if it is in blue color, just tap on that. Because if this is enabled, the moment we tap on record, it'll start recording and we don't want that. Now tap on the brick icon, third last icon. This will take you to the record page. You can see 2 plus icons here, right? Tap on the small one at the right upper corner, then tap on section A here. Deselect automatic and set these 8 bars to 30 bars. The bars represent seconds, so this will ensure our ringtone is perfect 30 seconds. Tap on done and now it's turn to add the music. Tap on the loop icon here, second last from the right. And now select the file section here, make sure it's on the file section. Simply browse and select our downloaded track for creating a ringtone. Once it shows here, now long press on the track and drag it to the timeline. You can edit the track as per your liking if you wish to. Just tap on the track and adjust with the help of these yellow handles. Finally, tap on the arrow here and select My Songs. It'll automatically save the project. We can see our newly created file here. Now hold on the track till you get these options. Long press on the track till you get these options and share. What to do now? Obviously, choose ringtone. Tap continue here. Change the ringtone name and export. It should be in your ringtones within seconds. Tap on OK and let's check it out. Settings, sounds and haptics, ringtone, and we have our newly added ringtone successfully installed. Voila! I'm sure you must have found this video helpful, so don't forget to like, and for more videos like this, subscribe and stay tuned. Thanks for watching. My name is Mufaddal. This is Apple Vibes. Take care and I will see you in the next video.